yard any time of day. We're not afraid of your dog, we're just running him away. You know we're gonna get the ring no matter what you say, because Uncle Ed picks us well to do it that way.
The meter reader.
Ha, ha.
The meter reader.
We wear a neat uniform and carry an umbrella. Sometimes it's a girl or hey, a real cool fella. But whichever one, there's one thing you should know. We're gonna get the ring, whether it's high or low.
The meter reader.
Ha, ha. So tell them again.
The meter reader.
Now whether rain or shine, you know we work all day. And every now and then we get to take a break. But my job is getting easier and that's a fact. Cause now we got this thing they call a data cap.
The meter reader.
Ha, ha. So tell them again.
The meter reader.
You know computers taking over, they're everywhere. You know they even got computers that'll style your hair. And this data cap is made by iTron. You know that this new computer's trying to take my job.
The meter reader. The meter reader.
He's just the meter man. Oh yeah, I hear people talk. But one thing you can bet, I'm never laid off. And those who talk, they better not live on my route. Cause I'll show them what meter reading's about.
The meter reader.
Ha, ha. So tell them again.
The meter reader.
So when you see him in your yard, don't treat us like dirt. Don't let out your dog to rip up my shirt. Come out and say hello and treat me like a friend. Cause you can bet next month we'll read your meter again.
The meter reader.
Tell him again.
The meter reader.
Ha, ha.
The meter reader. The meter reader.
Solar, hydro, nuclear steam.
The meter reader.
Electric energy, that's what it brings.
The meter reader.